super good.
I love cooking.
I can tell.
Spice of coriander. Power of mango.
I wasn't hungry before, but now that I am seeing you cook, like, right.
Now, the masala has to get a little fried. Well, the masala is actually the all paste that we need.
This
has to get fried. And in a very low flame. It will be a little like crunchy also if you put longer from the bottom. But if you don't have to shake it much, you don't have to move it, just put it back once it is cooked.
Yes.
It's just a way, you know. I don't know, I like it. Every weekend we do lots of experiments with the food.
Okay.
A lot of experiments. From 2 days I'm trying these things. With a sprout I'm making rice.
Okay.
And some new vegetables. So here, Wilson, a Colombian guy, tries masala bhindi masala, first time in his life, with my rice and potato curry. You're gonna try that one, bro.
Yes.
Bhindi masala
first.
super good.
I didn't put any chili, just for him. I didn't put any like strong spices.
I'm not used to it, so
yeah,
this way I can enjoy it.
You need it, right? Yeah. How different are curries from your curry or any of your food?
I don't know. We're not very used to eat much curry. It has this, what I told you about, like this smell which is so characteristic of
the
your
fragrance, or the aroma.
Mm-hmm. Very, very good. I really like this. This is my favorite thing I've eaten in like a lot of time.
Uh-huh.
This potato is really good, even though you said it's made from the morning.
Yeah,
I find it really, really tasty.
I'm giving to eat him food,
yeah,
from,
you know,
morning.
Some,
such a good host.
Some foods get better with time, and I probably this is one of them.
It was with the eggs, but eggs are finished. I ate all the eggs. What about the rice? My new experiment with the rice.
Maybe it could be a little bit more salty. I mean, it would be.
I didn't put salt at all. It should be plain.
All right.
The purpose is like to put plain.
Then it's fine, because it's
and
like
we,
the complement of the,
yeah,
of the
remember we
dish.
Came back from the airport very late, but I wish I had a small bowl of yogurt. But this yogurt is like, for me, I love it.
This food is fantastic.
Fantástico, perfecto, splendido. You want to say something to your Colombian people?
Toda la gente que habla español.
Uh-huh.
Que cuando vengan, se atrevan a venir a India.
Uh-huh.
A dejar sus trabajos y venir.
And he's going to Nepal now.
A conocer el sudasiático.
And can you tell to subscribe to my channel?
Ah, yeah, subscribe to the channel. Suscríbanse al canal de este señor. Es una maravilla.
Yeah. How can I say subscribe in Spanish? Please subscribe.
Por favor, suscríbanse.
Por favor, please subscribe.
Casi. Por favor, por favor.
Por favor.
Por favor, is please.
Por
favor.
Por favor.
Yes.
Por favor.
Por favor, suscríbanse.
Suscríbanse. It's like a Sanskrit. Por favor, suscríbanse.
A mi canal.
A mi canal.
Correct.
A mi canal.
Yes.
Por favor, suscríbase a mi canal.
Correct. Very good. Very convincing.
Chao. Chao.
Adiós.
Chao.